Many examples could be given of Christians being attacked for their faith. I don't have any examples of Muslims or Buddhists being attacked for their faith because they're really ultimately all on the same team. There's one true God, and his son's name is Jesus Christ, and he is the only way to eternal life, and he only wrote one book. This is the truth. Everything else... This is the truth. Everything else is a lie. And so Christians are being persecuted.